Otis didn't even make it on the album, but I was like, please, please don't let this song make the album. I just think it's so special. It's got the Skillet magic, is what I call it, where it makes you feel happy and sad and pumped all at the same time. It's a lot of emotions. But we played it tonight. I hope you guys like it. So your favorite live song, as Tom Petty says, the waiting is the hardest part. So for me, the Feel of Invincible's Buffet, because it's our first song. So we got like the intro and all the adrenaline, and then finally you can just come out singing. So that's Buffet.
Is that Tom Petty or is that songs?
Songs Tom Petty. Via Tom Petty.
It's an old American proverb.
Not Gonna Die is mine. It's like the first song in the set where all the string elements come in. And
what else?
Selfish? What is it, selfish?
Every single time we do Q&As, they claim it's because it's I have a guitar solo.
No, I mean,
I'm
coming and rocking earlier with Ledger tonight. We love you guys so much. Who's ready to see From Ashes to Now? I might be a little bit biased, but who's ready to see Skillet tonight? I am too. We're gonna play a bunch of unreleased music tonight. I hope you guys like it. This next song is good for you. This song is for you and it says, never stop fighting for your life. This song is called Not Dead Yet.
California! I see people singing all the way over there. I see you singing all the way across, you know what I'm saying? I see you in the middle! Seen Skillet before? Never. All you first timers, I love you. I love seeing brand new people. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for staying late and watching us play. We love you. Love it. Boom. Anybody here seen Skillet at least one time? Maybe twice. Oh, let's not talk about you people. I love absolutely crazier by the day. All around the world, I meet people who tell me what this song means to them. Maybe people like some of you guys out here, they say, this song is about my kids. I get up every day just for them. They're my reason. I've heard that all around the world. I've heard people say, this song is about my wife, my girlfriend, my boyfriend, my husband, my best friend. I don't know what it is for you that gets you out of bed. As long as you lose your voice singing, I don't even care. People always say, John, who'd you write this song for? I wrote this song for the one person who gave me hope and a future when I had nothing to live for. Even when I was a sinner, died for me, and that is my hero, Jesus Christ. I'm just a man, got some. It is, right? Okay, we talked in the Q&A. I just want to make sure that was you. I'm going to put you up on Skillet. I haven't had time to do it. I've been busy, but I'm going to do it. Seth's got something for you here. Chester, we never played together, not one time. I took his death personally. That might sound silly, I didn't know him.
You said